Senate President Tito Sotto said there is no need to legalize medical marijuana because it is already legal. Sotto made the statement after Catriona Gray stated in the pageant her support for legalizing medical marijuana. Sotto said use of medical marijuana is already allowed under Republic Act 9165 or the Dangerous Drugs Act of 2002, of which he was in fact the principal author. A provision in the law states that a clearance called a compassionate special permit need only be secured from the Food and Drugs Authority. A 2017 report from the FDA shows 50 applicants already receive special permits monthly, mostly for cancer therapy.
We have a compassionate use provision. It's allowed already. So what are they talking about? They just don't know the law. Diba? In other words, hindi illegal. Ito, tanongin ko sa inyo. Meron na ba kayo nabalitaan na ang PNP hinuli ang medical marijuana? Wala. Dahil hindi bawal eh. Anong ililegalize mo? Illegal.